ओफो, पता नहीं क्या हो गया लोगों को। एक्चुअली हुआ क्या, कल रात को मोदी जी ने एक ट्वीट कर दिया कि वो सोच रहे हैं, किया नहीं बस वो सोच रहे हैं कि वो अपना सारा सोशल मीडिया अकाउंट जो है वो छोड़ देंगे, वो अपना सारा सोशल मीडिया अकाउंट जो है गिव अप करने वाले हैं।
हाँ, मोदी जी अपने सारे सोशल मीडिया अकाउंट छोड़ने वाले हैं?
देखिए बौखलाइए मत, शांति,
आप ही ने तो कहा छोड़ने वाले हैं।
बात पूरी सुनिए, उन्होंने वापस ट्वीट किया है, बौखलाइए मत। बहुत लोग ऐसे डर गए हैं और वो सोशल मीडिया पर लड़ने लग गए हैं कि मोदी जी मत जाइए। उसके बाद से मोदी जी का करीब 2 घंटे पहले देखिए, देखा
हाँ।
2 घंटे पहले मोदी जी का ट्वीट आया है कि वो अपना सोशल मीडिया अकाउंट गिव अप नहीं करेंगे, बल्कि वो अपना सोशल मीडिया अकाउंट इस विमेंस डे पे यानी कि 8 मार्च को उन औरतों को दे देंगे जिनकी स्टोरी उनको इंस्पायर करेगी।
पूरे देश को?
जी हाँ, तो पूरे देश में उन्होंने कहा है कि जो जो भी औरत जिसकी कहानी आपको इंस्पायरिंग लगती है, आप उसकी कहानी शेयर कीजिए विद हैशटैग शी इंस्पायर्स अस। वो हैशटैग के साथ अगर आप करेंगे तो मोदी जी को अगर वो कहानी पसंद आएगी तो वो अपना अकाउंट उस औरत को एज ए गिफ्ट देंगे। एक दिन के लिए वो नरेंद्र मोदी जी का अकाउंट हैंडल करेगी। तो आपको क्या लगता है किसको मिलेगा ये?
कोई आइडिया नहीं, बहुत सारी औरतें इंडिया में मेरे ख्याल से मतलब जो इंस्पायर करती हैं मैं हर दिन, आई थिंक किसको तो, मिल सकता है
वो तो है, तो क्यों ना हम लोग लोगों से जाके
पूछ। आपको भी मिल सकता है।
आई नो बट स्टिल और भी अच्छे लोग हैं दुनिया में,
तो चलिए चल के खैर
हाँ लोगों से ही पूछते हैं। बट थैंक यू फॉर द कॉम्प्लीमेंट, लेट्स गो। सो हु इंस्पायर्स यू?
Oh, my friend Nikki inspires me every day.
Thank
She's
you.
Great.
Thank you.
She keeps pursuing.
So you think she should get Modi's account for a day?
Oh yeah, of course. I think she'd do great things.
I disagree. I personally have a lot of women who inspire me. Here in India, Indira Gandhi was very inspiring as the first Prime Minister, but she sadly passed away. I also, back in the United States, Michelle Obama is a great inspiration as well as a first lady. She did a lot of work.
Hey, hi.
Overking haters.
So yeah, who inspires you?
I think Malala Yousafzai inspires me the most. She overcame great odds in her life, you know, shot in the head, but she still overcame that. She still fought for peace. And you know, it really shows because she got the Nobel Peace Prize.
What about you, ma'am?
I think Maria Sharapova, she's the tennis player. She recently quit it, I think. But I think she fought against a lot, even as a kid. She went through a lot of bullying and stuff like that.
The most is my mother and then my maths teacher, school teacher. Like I like her teaching, the way she teach such. For a single student who doesn't have eyes, only for her sake she learned Braille language as well for teaching her. And she used to record all the lessons, even like she used to make cassettes for only for the sake of her, and she used to give her. She got 95% in her 10th.
Who inspires you a lot?
My mom. Because whenever I am in a trouble, she is the one to save me, she is the one to guide me every time, and whatever I am today, that is because of her, and if I am alive today, that is because of her. So there was a situation where it was like I'll be no more. So that time she was there, she cared me, then she took me out of that situation. And today I'm alive because of her. So she is the only one lady, she is the one role model in my life. So happy Women's Day to my mom.
I was inspired by my dean ma'am in San Francisco College. I like her a lot because her attitude and the way she behaves with the students and with the guests, it inspires me a lot. She'll be like, she'll respect each and everyone, even though they are smaller than her.
So sir, who inspires you?
I think late Srimati Sushma Swaraj, because if you look at the journey of her life, it's been struggling. She fought for her place in the Indian polity scene as a woman, you know, where you did not have so many great women coming out and leading the nation to certain points, right? As a foreign minister, she did a lot of things. You must remember one of her quotes saying that, one of her tweets actually, that even if you are on Mars, the Indian embassy will be there to help you out. That takes a lot of guts and that takes a different kind of person, and I think that philosophy still follows with the external affairs ministry.
Abhi humne itne sare logon se pucha, unhone itni sari auraton ke bare mein bataya ki unhe kaun inspiring lagti hai. Agar aap mujhse puche mujhe kaun inspire karta hai, to mujhe aisi auratein inspire karti hain.
Thank you.
Bahut achhi chai
hai.
ये ना सिर्फ अपने घर वालों के लिए बल्कि बाहर हम जैसे लोगों के लिए जो इतनी मेहनत करते हैं उनके लिए भी चाय बनाती है और हमारा दिन अच्छा हो जाता है ये एक चाय की चुस्की से।